Hey Anastasia, everyone. Look who in the back. Today's video, short little talking, expressing how I feel type of like video today. I know I have not filmed in 2 weeks, and these are the two reasons why I haven't been filming. The first week, my phone started reacting weird. At first, it would charge, and then it would die at 30%, and then, or it would shut off at 30%, and then it would tell me it needs to be charged, and then I would charge it, and it would start working. So that week, I did not film because I was worried about it. The following week, it started dropping sooner. It would drop at like 60 or 70%. So that's the reason why I didn't film those 2 weeks. And then afterwards, I would charge it to 100, and then I would go to take it off, and it would die again. So last week, my mom and I went to my phone dealer to see what the problem was. We went to the authorized dealers, okay, and one of the guys there said that it is the part that my phone charges, the phone where you hook, you know, the cord into. Yeah, he said it was that piece, and it would be so much. And so my mom was like, okay, well, we'll just go to the actual main place to see what they say. So we have two options. So we went to the other place. They said it's the battery of the phone. And for those who don't know, I use my phone to film videos and stuff like that. And so I wasn't able to make videos and anything. So it was the battery of the phone the whole time. And so they told us that the battery was built into the iPhone, which is what I have. And I have iPhone S5. And they said that it was the batteries built into the phone, so I would just have to get a whole new phone. So Friday, we ended up, that was Thursday, and then Friday we ended up going to the authorized dealer place again because we've known them for years and they're not far from my house. The actual guy that worked there, he was able to tell us what the actual issue was. He said it was the battery, and you could just buy a new battery and it would be replaced and the problem would be fixed. So we bought the battery, and now I'm back and I'm able to make videos again. Yay! So I just wanted to make this short, quick video for you guys explaining why I was gone. And I realized, you know, don't get upset over the small things in life. Be grateful and happy to have something. Those couple of, I went out with the phone. I was without a phone for 2 days, and I realized it's okay to not have a phone, but it's nice to have one. Especially when, you know, your family's trying to reach you and stuff like that. But it was actually nice not having to worry about that type of stuff. But yes, I realized I'm grateful and I'm thankful for my mom buying me this lovely cell phone. But I need it for my YouTube videos. And so I came today to make this one video, but I will be making another one to make it up for the 2 weeks I missed. Either tomorrow or Wednesday. I haven't decided yet. Today's lovely morning, or Monday afternoon. And we just got back from taking care of another errand. My mom's phone, actually. Her battery died. So it's really important to, you know, be grateful and thankful for the things you have, and, you know, and I understand. If you guys would like to see more videos like this one, please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you guys can be notified when I make more videos like this one. Make sure to share the videos, like, comment, and subscribe. If this ever happened to you, I've only had the phone for a year and a couple of months, so I didn't know much about the iPhone. But if you guys have any experiences that happened to your phone or someone else's phone, please let me know down below. And I will look at them and, you know, we can all talk about our experiences together. And I'll see you guys in the very next video. I know.